My story is much too sad to be told.